dress of lambs, Mary's dress wave. Like a vision, she dances across the porch.
How do you like your new scrambler?
The scrambler is ace. Anybody born since the early 70s were brought up on a bit of a namby-pamby diet of BMX bikes and mountain bikes. But anybody born in the 60s or before will remember the days of the scrambler. The days that you used to rummage around a scrapyard or perhaps in your dad's shed, or well, wherever you could look, and you'd find an old frame, and perhaps you'd be lucky and find a Sturmey Archer three-speed wheel. And if you're really lucky, you'd find some cowhorn handlebars, and you'd cobble it all together and you'd have a scrambler. And then you'd go off with your mates and you'd have wild adventures. You'd cross the fields and byways, and you'd ford rivers or small streams. In the case of my mates and I, we didn't have a big river. But still, the point is, you had your scrambler. And nowadays, a lot of the off-road bikes, they're mountain bikes. They're all a little bit soft, aren't they? You know, they've got springy bits at each end, and they're made of carbon fibre and plastic and things, and weigh a few grams. But this is a proper man's bike, a scrambler. It's made from girders. It's got motorbike tyres, look. I mean, it's huge, and it's so much fun. You know, I'm somebody that likes my titanium gravel bikes as a rule, but I built this up and it just makes me smile. I mean, some of the bits on it, crank sets, brakes, these have been across the Andes with me. These are, I don't know, 10, 15 years old. Anyway, I'll talk about the bike later.
Okay, well done.
Have I made myself clear?
Very clear.